Hello guys! Last Saturday we had an online stream where we created from scratch a simple application that finds the location, the geolocation, from the IP address of a calling user, then find out some information about that location, including the weather. Then it produces a nice web page, a status page with all that data. We've deployed it everything as a serverless application on AWS. What technologies did we use? We used Java actually, and we used also Quarkus for that. By the way, if you have missed that online stream, you can always watch a recording for it. Just go to the details of this video to find out like how to get access to it. Now, a lot of people actually ask me if it's possible to create the same application but use the Spring Boot and the Spring ecosystem for that. And you know what? It's really possible. Especially since Spring Boot now has like version 3 and it supports Java 17 and AWS also supports Java 17 runtime and all that stuff. So I've decided to make a new online stream where I will showcase you how to actually create the very same application but now using Spring. We'll see how it goes, and we'll also compare it with Quarkus and see where it's maybe better, maybe interesting and maybe more funny. So what we do, we'll do the same thing. We'll just use a REST client to call the REST APIs to get the data. Then we'll compile everything using the templating engine, which is very popular in Spring, to produce a web page. We'll also compile and deploy everything at the serverless Lambda function again on AWS. And we'll see how it goes. So, if you really want to join this stream, you do the same thing. You just go to the Buy Me a Coffee page here in the description of the video or here somewhere and get access to the stream after the donation. Just a reminder that all your donations will go to support my volunteering efforts to help the defense forces of Ukraine. So, don't miss a chance, again, to learn something new, to see how the Spring works with the serverless Java applications, and to help Ukraine by your donations. Come and join! Slava Ukraini!